So Dave, we're kind of wrapping up this section where we're doing the fleece back mechanically attached.
Correct.
We got a wall flashing here to deal with. Now there's a couple different ways to do this.
Mm-hmm.
So remember, we have fleece on the deck. Can we bring fleece up the wall?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, that's, we'll have to show them in the next section
right.
Another way to do this. So what we did here, how did we attack this flashing here?
Well, we did this one with quick spray and smooth.
60 mil
right.
Smooth.
Right, because we have base attachment.
So a base attachment here, we did 12 inches on right. Center. And we're going to bring a separate piece down over top.
Correct.
Now, the other first section we did, we were able to go one shot up the wall, right?
With induction welding.
With induction welding. But what did we have at this angle change? We had the induction plates. Remember?
Yeah, well, yeah.
So we actually welded those with the induction welder.
Right.
That was our base attachment and dual welding in one piece.
Right.
Again, there's no right or wrong way to do a wall. It's just another option for contractors to use.
Right.
So stay tuned for our next episode. We're going to do fleece back and low-rise foam on that section. And we're going to go over how to actually use low-rise foam for your base attachment and go up the wall using fleece, utilizing fleece up the wall for a wall flash.
Correct.
Right?